Three annotation tricks and tips with Index Tab. First, use a color to represent a certain situation. For example, pink represents happiness and blue represents sadness. Second, try not to write on the index tabs so that you can reuse them in different places. Third, use a highlighter that corresponds to the color coding to differentiate different quotes on the same page. Share with us some useful tips for raising a bookworm in the comments.